White Face Day is to show, to get the school involved and make people aware of the amount of people that are affected by the crisis in Darfur. So we're going to come around the classrooms and pull people out and paint their faces white. And if their face is painted white, they can't talk anymore. And if they're there to symbolize those without a voice in Darfur.
I think it'll help make people in the school aware of the situation, and like they can see how much it does affect people, and that'll make them want to like participate in the club and like donate to us and stuff.
Right now I feel like America is such a country that helps so many people, but in this instance we haven't done enough, and there isn't enough information out there that people have actually seen visually, or people have been able to look up, and people haven't had an interest in it, so we're not going to be doing much within the next couple of years about it, I don't believe.
I mean, we live in a democracy, you know, for so long. Every voice, they say every voice counts, and for our voice not to count, and for them just telling us what to do, you know, it's wrong. I think it's unjust. It's not fair.
When you pull people out of class, like, it has, like, an effect on the class. They can see that, like, it could happen to anybody.
Like, can you imagine doing the whole day without being hurt?